This is how to make this rainbow text effect in Premiere Pro. So first, add some text to your project and resize it. Now expand the text tab and make sure the fill color is enabled and set to white. And also enable the stroke option and set it to black. And this is necessary for the effect to work properly. Now to add the rainbow effect, go to effects and search for color gradient. Then apply the effect to the text layer. Now in effects and tools, click on point 1 to show these blue points. Then drag all these points on the text like this. Now set the color 1 to red, color 2 to orange, color 3 to yellow, and color 4 to green. So we get this rainbow look on the text. Now set the blend mode to multiply. This will give us this rainbow effect inside the text. But if we want the stroke to have the rainbow effect, then change the blend mode to add. Now to animate the rainbow effect, go to effects and search proc amp. And then apply the effect to the text layer. And in effects and tools, make sure the proc amp effect is above the full color gradient. Otherwise, the effect won't work. Now make sure you're at the start of the clip and then click on the stopwatch next to hue. Then move to the end of the clip and increase the hue value. And we now get this rainbow effect. And if you change the blend mode to add, then you will get this rainbow effect on the stroke. Subscribe.